I know in your programs it says three scenes from a Green Valley, but we're going to change that up into Fire in the Bow first. And this is a lively work. I'm sure there'll be a sequel called something even more bizarre. But I had a title before I came here. It was rather funny. Maybe I can get it later. So we're going to do this Fire in the Bow. And then I'm going to just talk to you about a few things before we go on to our last few pieces. So enjoy Fire in the Bow.
Hard to believe we almost have, well, we have a solid 3 weeks of school left.
And so we have plenty of time to take care of that. So you'll be hearing that when you get home. Lastly, before I want to thank somebody I met this. At the end of June, I will no longer be reachable by my school email. So I will send home that home email because I know some of you may have questions in the summer, and I'd be glad to help answer any of your, if you're looking for an instrument or you just want to talk about private lessons. So be looking for that, but I just don't want people to think I don't answer email. So if you use that school email, I believe it won't be functioning after the end of June. So that's just a heads up. Before we do our last two pieces, I want to give a special thank you to Andrew and Claire. This runs in the family, although I don't want to scare his sister, who's coming up to sixth grade next year. Alex, his brother, started moving chairs and stands and setting up for us a couple of years ago, which was very helpful. It's not that I'm getting old, but we move a lot of stuff every day, clear the floor, set the floor up, and it's been a tremendous help. And Andrew took over that job this year, and he's been superb. He has helpers. They are holding area wannabes. Like, they want to get out of that holding area. I don't know if you've heard about that. It's terrible. And nobody wants to go there in the morning, so they try and set up a chair, set up a stand, and they want to be part of the scene. So I thank all of you for your help this year, but particularly Andrew, so I want to give him. And here goes Ditto. That's from Miss Wilson. We both are in on this. I'm sure she'll say something later. So we're going to do our last two pieces. The first one is called Three Scenes from the Green Valley. It has three movements, so I'm not trying to be rude when I hold up my hand, but it kind of disturbs me. We don't want applause in between them. The first one's very lively, fast. The second one's very slow, beautiful. And the third one is the jig, so it's a lively dance tune. So that's three movements. And our final piece, Crocodile Rock. Yes. Those of you who know that piece. So many of them didn't, and I think they just really enjoyed getting to know a little about the jam. You may do what you feel like out there. Just want you to enjoy that piece, because we will be. So thank you, and we will carry on the next piece.
Thank you. As everyone knows, Miss Cena is retiring, so this is her last VMS concert, and we're all going to miss her so much. But the kids wanted to get some things together for her, so I don't know, are you guys saying stuff?
Okay. Miss Cena, thank you for teaching us through all the years.
Thank you for helping our musical knowledge increase gradually.
Thank you for dealing with us for some of us even like 3 years, and yeah.
We all love you so much, and we're gonna miss you.
Been so thoughtful over the years.
There's two gigantic cards. One's from the sixth grade orchestra, even though I don't think everyone signed it. I had to be really sneaky about it. So, and then the other one's from the seventh and eighth grade orchestra. So the gifts are from all of them.
You need to go get your instrument and your music, because that'll help. And then, cellos and basses, your instruments are here, and hopefully so is your music.